Hi guys, it's Elias here again. I just killed Krauser. He was a little bitch. He's dead now. Let's go get Ashley back.
Their defenses are no joke.
Time to do what Solid Snake does. Infiltrate the enemy base.
That's gotta be their sanctuary. Ashley!
Pesadas. Hello down there. Hello, mate.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Kind of funny, there's a safe place right here. I just saved like 5 minutes ago.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? A deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. I'll buy it at a high price. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Try that on for size. Knife needs care every
1.10. Could be the That's a lousy upgrade. And death. See, 4.10. That's a good upgrade.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Give that the care it deserves, mate. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Anything else, come back, anytime.
Bro, I just looked there and I thought that was an enemy. I told you in the last video I'm freaking blind. And they're deaf, it would seem.
What was that?
That was Arnold Schwarzenegger with the chopper. You weren't invited here, come back. Bro, that was not a smart move. You killed yourself. Crispy. I'm gonna try to save Magnum ammo for the next boss. missed out treasure I have to get back. It's behind the house. Let's go, Leon. Hustle up. Very smart. How did he not burn? He was standing on fire.
Keep coming.
Oh, come on. Freaking throwing that thing on me. These guys can take a hit, it seems, after a freaking empty hole magnet. running a bit low on ammo. I have to be careful now. Open sesame. Destroy it. This dude is really going for it. Oh, I hate you. Please don't come here. Those things are so annoying. so many magnum ammo now. God damn, it feels good. Big one still alive with the snake head. Oh, peace. Okay, these guys are totally waiting for me.
All right.
Come on.
Fuck.
Move. Move. Trying to find all of the stuff in this area. Behind me. Can you die? Please die. Please. There's a dude next to me, shit.
Looking great.
I know, Leon. How about you, little pig? Fuck off. Stay still, please. Oh, wow. Nice.
There
Next.
I was trying to talk smack and I got hit straight away. You little shit, you shot me like 3 times already. Can you die?
Give me a break already.
I almost got Normandy'd. So I wanna get up there right now. If you're watching this video, remember to subscribe if you like my content. I think I'm pretty nearly finished with this game. I think there's like, I have to kill Sather at least. Oh shit.
Next.
Destroy the blue medallion. 6. I want every single blue medallion in these ruins smashed to pieces. Even this piece of shit island would look better without them hanging around. There's a rat somewhere. There's no ladder here, okay. So what's down here? It looks like there's a treasure there. Or a trap. Or both. Cliffside epitaph. The bones of our brethren rest in all nations. The blood of our brethren provides all food. We die only to be reborn. We live on through eternity. We reign absolute. Keenan Sadler. To find one more. Biological specimen transfer. The repairs were completed without issue. Since the facility was previously used for confinement, the work required to reinforce the airtight ceiling was minimal. And as long as we don't run into any issues with the cooling system to test, we plan to bring in all the remaining specimens from the Facility 1. All specimens were successfully transferred, however, we experienced a slight hiccup during the transport, as one of them became violent. Luckily, the number of casualties was less than anticipated. Please be extra careful when dealing with them. We have received reports that they're beginning to acquire a tolerance to the low temperatures. How in the fuck did I miss the door?
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you.
Fuck yeah, I need this.
What you see is what I've got. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. We like our herbs, we do. Come back anytime. Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Oh, breaks up. Welcome. Next time, buy something, eh?
Guys, remember. I'm stuttering with my words, sorry. Remember to subscribe if you like how I play this game. I'm gonna finish it fully, hopefully soon. And leave a comment, I will read them. And if you have any tips for me for this game, those are always appreciated.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
I won't let you gank me, sorry bro. Run into the trap. Run into the trap, bro. Run into the trap, idiot. Yeah. There is something upstairs, I can see it.
Next.
Thank you. Biggie, you weren't invited. Come on.
Shit.
What the fuck? What? He came in? That's bullshit. Oh my god.
Not bad, right?
I didn't know they could come in the merchant's house or room.
Stench of battle on you, mate.
At least once it didn't take 10 bullets to kill one dude. How do I get up there? really? Please somebody tell me, how did the one dude come up here from behind me? I was 100% sure I was gonna die. Adam, or is it I, Adam?
Ashley,
are you okay? That chandelier is pretty cool. Hang on, Ashley, I'm gonna check if there are no bullets here. Francis. Isaac. Carrot. That's a terrifying name. Garrett.
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bone, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Suther!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Hang in there, Ashley. Chad Leon is gonna save you.
Looks like it's this way.
These dudes look like them. Ring Wraiths from the Lord of the Rings. The Nazguls.
God damn it.
Also, this kind of reminds from the Star Wars movie where the Emperor is talking. And there are lots of these black hooded dudes around him. I'm gonna lay you down, Ashley, hanging there.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
guys. Zero deaths.
Accuracy was kind of shit, but that, yeah, it's nothing new for me. So I'm gonna cut the video here. Thanks for watching. Please remember to subscribe. Leave a comment, I read them. And I will reply to them if I have time. Hit like or not like if you don't, if you like the video or not like the video. Yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.